Oh shit, did that actually work? I think that actually worked. Can you hear me now? Is it all good? I see audio levels moving. So that makes me think that we're good. I think I need to add new source. Desktop audio default, defaults. Okay, I'm just gonna play a little bit of noise on here. You just let me know if you can actually hear it. I guess I'll just do the Smite game channel. Yeah, you can hear me, but can you hear background audio right now? What if I... I really hope that's not too loud.
I gotta watch this find a super Kraken.
You got it? Okay. So, for some fucking reason, my source for my audio, like for me speaking, got deleted. I don't know how, but it just stopped working. I'm gonna take myself off angry mode real quick. So I actually don't know what actually happened there. And for some fucking reason, OBS just decided, you know what? We don't need to hear this streamer. It's big audio trying to silence me. Sophie Cal, thank you for stopping by the stream. Okay, can you hear me now? I think this should be fine. Maybe. Question mark? Not sure why that happened in the first place. I have absolutely no idea. Okay. So I should only have one desktop audio. Can I actually add a low pass filter to cut out the humming on my noise suppression? Add. Ooh.
Ooh, did that actually work? Oh, that's amazing. God, I love technology. Okay, so let me turn angry off. I think you shouldn't hear any more buzzing in the background, which is actually from my computer. So now, oh baby. Okay, we good? We good? Everything good? We're gonna go happy, angry, happy, angry, happy, angry. How are we feeling? How are we feeling over there? Happy? Feeling happy? We should be good. Okay, we're all good? Okay. Can I lock these in as well? Because I really just want to, like, lock everything. Alright. So, I just want to know, have I been muted the entire stream so far? Because if so, that's just great fucking content. Not sure. Oh, that fills me with confidence. You know what? Fair enough, fair enough. I probably was muted for most of that, if not all of it, and I don't know why. Because normally whenever I mute my audio, I do it on purpose, and I go in, I manually click mute. I don't have a hotkey for it. At least I shouldn't have a hotkey for it. Anyway, what I was saying earlier in the stream was I'm going to be having a shorter stream today. Because, tomorrow morning at 8 a.m., I'm actually going to have, what's it called? Orientation at Walmart, which possibly is leading into a job? And I was going to say, it's hopefully going to be a full-time position. Short of that, I'm not exactly sure what session should you play? Baka. My vote is always Baka for jungle, because I just love Baka. Alright, so we need heavy magical damage. Only consume. Do I got to go back to support Tiamat? I could do that. I could do support Nox. I kind of want retribution for that last game. I'll try to redeem myself. Okay, so Puppy Cam is working. Vroid model is working. Banners are working. I can switch cams. And I still don't know what actually happened originally that went wrong. Holy Loki. That's a lot of stars on that Loki.
Who hurt you? Who did you hurt? Like, that was a lot of stuff. Like, I've seen an afro. Bruh. Maximize my gold by letting him last hit. Baby, why are you climbing on another chair? Oh, wait, then what did I feel against my leg? What did I just feel against my leg then? Go for Jimmy. I don't know what was crawling against my leg, and at this point I'm too scared to look down. You know, if I could hit a single ability, that'd be nice. Damn. How's your day been, Levy? Have fun at work? Your CC means nothing to me. I have DR.
How are we losing the XP farm here? Oh, because I guess they just outcleared us. You know, if I could hit a single ability, that would be very nice. Damn it! And we didn't even get anything out of that. Great. Do this into breastplate, into relic dagger, into I may do fey hoops before relic dagger. Damn, he's stacking his thieves already. So I'm gonna actually be quite a bit slower than him, tank-wise, because of the build path that I decided to do. Well, I was going to say set up an ambush, but, you know, you decided to reveal yourself. Ow. Bit rough. Yeah, he's already got 30 stacks on me. It's only growing. I shouldn't have upgraded my Sunder just yet. That was really greedy of me. Why do I have disco passive? Now, I guess it is a Loki solo, so he's not really fighting. But how do I have it over disco? Damn, that was perfect from Jing. Just keep slamming me against the wall. I flicked that a little too hard. Damn. Stupid cat. Alright, I think I'm gonna finish off Fae Bless, then roll into my breastplate. Wanna go get your red hun? I can either force speeds or something here. Fucking cat. I don't know why I love Vamp. I love, like, whenever I start playing one god, I just get really into playing them. There we go. And that's 10% cooldown and 350 fucking health for some reason. For what, 2100 or 2300, sorry. That's 100 more health than Thebes, 40 MP5, and 10% cooldown reduction for the price of a 10 aura and a little bit of HP5. Yeah, I think that's worth it. Good to see that my top damage, though. Wait. No, my stacks! Yeah, I guess I'm falling away. I hit barely any of those. Shit, fuck, that's a Zeus. Thor, there are four people here. I appreciate the effort, but... Thor, I appreciate the effort. Go breastplate after that. gotta keep the moneymaker in good shape. He says that on tempo, doesn't he? Huh. Weird. Where do I know that voice from? Okay, where are you going? Disco. Disco, I know bipolar because I'm a little bit bipolar, but like, pick your claims on. Is on her DC. Guess RFX sounds fine. Because he's not buying any items, he's not farming at all. Hold up, seriously, so sorry. What? Do you need a pause, or? I don't know why I can't pause, so. What's going on with Honor? I'm just gonna say F6. Because if Honor's not playing. I don't know what that on her was doing, but whatever. Whatever. Sometimes shit happens. Oh shit. Like, I'm not trying to be condescending, but like... I don't know. I don't know how to deal with emotions. I've never been good with emotions. I was gonna advertise there, but like, you'll do some rank? Alright. I'm just hopping into a casual right now. Trying to burn myself out early tonight. I got a new tire gauge since my last one disappeared somewhere, and I just peeled it out of the packaging, and it looks like a big penis. Like, there's just no mistaking it. It just looks like a penis. Isn't there a way to, like, favorite gods or something? I think there used to be. Baka. I always vote Baka. Baka? Baka. Baka, Baka, Baka. Give me Doggo. Where are my dog? Where is my dog? There we go. If they're not running too much anti-heal to begin with, I will go into Vamp Shroud. Because I did have some fun with that last time. My back. Why? What does this mean?
Levy, what does it mean when Loki has a blue border? I don't th- is that diamonds? I think that's diamonds. Holy fucking stars, Batman. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. There's at least 11 on the top, which means he at least has 40. Hurt XN. Alright, we're whispering him right away. Hurt XN, how many? Chest Belonke? I guess that's supposed to be a pun on She Belonke. Okay, so on this cam, I do need to sh- What? Why is my cam messed up again? Hold up. Smite, I'm gonna hurt you one of these days. I will try to fix it after this game, and I will try to lock it in place. Am I seriously out clearing a Loki with the dog? What is the dog doing?
I'm just going for my boil. He's just going for the backdoor Loki strat. I know it. It's gonna be annoying as hell, but it's whatever. Minions, please come over here. Always fun to play against a Loki. Oh my fucking god, just die. Is Loki just AFK? No, he's farming. God, I fucking hate Loki. I'm purposely being toxic to this Loki because of how many stars he has. Normally I'm not this toxic to people, but like, that was a lot of stars. I'm purposely hoping to get a rise out of him. Yeah, I know he's just gonna split push, but he can't split push if I'm in lane, because I'm just gonna kill his minions. Yeah, I expected as much. Yeah, I heard him last second. Damn, I tried. You think I give even the slightest of fucks about you? I'm running F7 just out of principle. I don't know what the principle is, but you know, I have it. Hey, you got the Loki down. I'm fine with that. That was a worthy trade.
Ah, damn. I deserve that completely. I absolutely deserve every last bit of that. Yeah. Hydronemian, maybe spectral. I don't think you out 1v1 a Baka. Damn. Could have gone better. No, I hear my baby snoring right now. Damn, I almost got Thor too. See, the thing is, I'm so focused on trying to defend against Thor, Loki, that I'm not really building magical defense yet. I think I am just gonna go Heart Ward after this. Is there any other mitigations that I could make? Celestial Legion Helm isn't bad. It's not great, but it's not bad. Yeah, Loki, I don't give a single fuck that you exist. Loki, you seem to forget. Your life means nothing to me.
Yeah, that's a sellout. The thing is, I can't outfarm Loki even with full cooldown. My boy hits those. I mean, he hit them, but, you know, Aegis. Or Aegis, sorry. They're not doing that much anti-heal. Yeah. I couldn't tell the difference between the clone and him in listening to that. Bebis? Yeah, I know a lot of people say Thebes, but I like to say Thebes. I don't remember why I started calling it Thebes. I think one of my old friends called it that, and I poked fun at him, but then I started calling it too, unironically. Okay. Are we really struggling this hard? I take little to no damage from the physicals. Scylla, on the other hand. I'll save up for my upgrade. I mean, if they only have Beatstick as their one anti-heal, it's not going to be enough. I mean, yeah, Loki is doing Loki things. What do you expect? Now, I can either go Mantle or Relic Dagger as my last. Did they get Fire Giant earlier, or did we? I honestly don't remember. I could go Onis as my last. Because I just really only need magical defense right now. Pesty Void Shield kind of seems nice. Winged Blade isn't bad. They're gonna call for Fire Giant. Is he going crit? Or am I just going more pen? Honestly, I'm not hitting Stone of Fall just for the guaranteed mitigations. Bulwark sounds nice. Get that HP shield, catch him off guard. Rom, you are playing a dangerous fucking game.
Ooh, he's gone crit baka. Interesting. Ward, please. Anyone? Nox, you got. Oh, Nox is over here. No one else has wards. Okay, never mind. That is an interesting Nox build. I'm gonna hard call fire. Just because I feel like they're all heading there since we went. I. Like, what more do you want from me, game? Because I don't think we burn this in time with Loki's damage. Yeah, that's why I was calling for a right lane. XN, maybe a few more stars and you'll win. Oh no, I know for a fact that that's toxic. I am proud to... It's a Loki with 40 plus stars. All his stars, and where did it bring him? Three-minute rank queue? Alright. That doesn't sound too bad. In the end, even I had a better KDA than fucking Loki. I want to see what my mitigated was. 53,000. Alright, we'll do one more ranked, I guess. I might be in the same queue as you. I might not. I honestly can't wait to get a proper job and start fixing my sleep schedule.
Let's see, any new users in chat? We got Sophie Cal, I Might Be Irritated, Lizzie Beth, Alessandra, and Social Streamer Growth, which I'm pretty sure is just a bot. Oh, Sophie Cal has 6K followers. Nice. Always give 100% unless you're donating blood. You know what? That's a good motto. I like the cut of her jib. Twitch, you better be nice to me and not just start playing videos. No, I need to rename these stupid things. Oh, wait, this is two of the same video. Hold on. Option, delete forever. I understand. Yeah. I think I might have screwed up and accidentally put multiple of the same videos on my. That is my bad. Whoops. I also need to rename all of them. Because I'm a good content creator and I don't fucking just upload the exact same title with one slight difference every time and then fix it in post. Definitely a good content creator. The best around. Nope. Go back to me, Twitch. Nope. I said go back to me. Give me support, please. For the love of God. Don't make me carry. Anything else. Please. For the love of God. Levy, what's your bands? Talk to me. What we got? There's Guan, Hades, Cabra, Noemir. Okay. So I'm not with you this game. And you know what? In honor of you, I'm playing Ymir. We got Wall. Man after my own heart.
Nobody expects the Ymir Inquisition. Did you know that you can sub for free on Twitch Prime? Not on this channel, but you can on some channels. Ooh, we got 3 active viewers. Nice. Hi, anyone that joined. One thing that I did want to... Damn it, I didn't fix my camera, did I? Well, this is going to be another ugly game. I'm going to try to fix it now. Nope, that's not fixing it. Transform, fit to screen. No, that's not what I want. Transform, stretch to screen. Alright, that's gonna have to do for now. Probably looks ugly. I mean, it fits, but it's not great. TP, good. Grab my one. And we should be bonking. I could go mannequins if I really wanted to be a good Ymir, because mannequins plus breastplate would just mean I take no damage, but I need the wave clear more than anything. That mess. It would be nice if I could move through these fucking minions. I tried to backstep that. That is perfectly fine with me. No, I want you to invade the blue.
I'll skip my wall for now and just get the extra damage. Got no mana, boy. Wall. I think it's Incon who got me into saying wall. This king's still going. Yeah, he finished this off, alright. Ain't gonna do him much good against me. This king is so mad. I think actually we'll start with the, what's it called? I think I will go solve myself. No, you need MP5, dude. You need MP5. This Arthur is insane. I'll gladly give up this wave to keep you down. I don't know why you're building into that tree. It does nothing for you. He's still building it. You need MP5, dude. You're not gonna fight me without MP5. I'm 1300 gold ahead of you. You're nuts. You're nuts. If he's smart, he'll go for my blue. Is he going like head shield or something? I don't know what he's building into. Runic maybe? Because Runic doesn't do it for him. What'd you get? Ansile, that is not worth it, my guy. Give me a solve. That's so much gold there. Give me startup heart ward. May go into pesty. That is a lot of healing. Thank you. Stone of Fall doesn't seem too bad here. Just give me that extra mitigation built in CCR. Stone of Fall. Unironically, about to go Toxic Blade for the extra movement speed and the anti-heal. Baby girl boofing in the background. She boof. I could go Stone of Fall Pridvin. Let my team deal with the anti-heal. I don't get how this king has caught up in farm when I've successfully invaded him so much. Hide Urgent. Where is your MP5, sir? Where are you going? Runeforge next? You're old tough, King. Real tough. You get him next time, champ. Oof. I guess he's going Blackthorn Hammer to make up for his MP5 problems, but why didn't you do that earlier then? Give me an... Hope your ranked game's going good, Levi. We did, in fact, eat shit. Well, that's that game. What time is it? 9:42. Honestly, I hate to say it. I should probably end stream here. If only because I do have to get up pretty early. Like, early for me, that is. Listen, he can't get mad for me invading on cooldown for his blue. He's KA. I need to get that blue away from him. Alright, so that looks like it's gonna be it for today. Why is my OBS being weird? I don't know. Alright. I think that's going to be it for today. Thank you, Levy, for coming out. Thank you, anyone else that's out there, for hanging out in the stream. Thank you so much. I will be back tomorrow with more news as to what's going on. But we'll have to figure out what's going on channel-wise once I actually figure out if I actually get the job or not. So, have a good night. Goodbye, guys. Bye.